How's it going?
Good, how are you?
Good.
You're doing a live stream tonight.
That is.
Sorry, yeah, I just happened to.
Thank you.
have you here. We're excited that we get to share this work that these awesome young musicians have done the past couple months here. So thank you so much for being here. This is the Varsity Band. We're going to start off with a fairly famous march by Carl King. This is called Valley Forge. And our second piece for you, this is second piece is First Suite in E flat by Holst. Very famous work for band. That one does have two movements, so I just ask if you'd hold your applause between the first and the second movement. We'd appreciate that. Thank you.
Thank you.
try to do a quick change over here. We're going to actually invite the sophomores on the stage with us. The freshmen told me that they do actually like the sophomores well enough to play band music. They actually didn't tell me that. But you do, right? No, I shouldn't ask them. Okay, forget that I said that. But we are going to invite the sophomores up here. This is something we did years ago when the varsity band and the concert band actually shared a class period together. So it was easy to put pieces together and play on the concert together. But we haven't done that for a while because they have separate class periods now. So I thought it would be kind of fun to bring this back. So we're going to play a combined piece. This tune is called River Rendezvous. And this will feature both the concert band and the varsity band. By Sam Hazo. He was commissioned to write this piece by a band, and the conductor of this band had some roots in Scotland, and that's where it gets its title from, County Perthshire in Scotland. And then we will finish up with a piece called The Great Locomotive Chase, which, as you guessed, sounds like a train's adventure going down the track. I do have one person that I would like to thank. We have a trombone player that couldn't make it tonight, so we have a student from UND. His name is Mr. Blake Kaler. He's been doing observation hours with us, and he just happens to play trombone, so he was really very willing to step in tonight and play. So please give a round of applause and a thank you to him. Thank you again for me also for coming tonight. We're very excited to have you. In front of you here today is the Symphonic Band. This is mostly our 11th and 12th grade group, and that first piece that we played for you is an American fanfare. One thing that I'd like to recognize is this year, we were finally able to have both an EDC solo and EDC ensemble contest, which are festivals that students are able to perform in, either as a soloist or in small groups, both of which take extra effort and take extra practice and really extra courage to be able to go out there, put yourselves out there to not only perform in front of strangers by yourself in some cases, or to be critiqued by a judge. And we had many students that participated this year. Outside on the tables, you probably saw that there were certificates and medals. Those are awarded to our students who received a regional star or state star rating for their performances, as well as an outstanding performance by one of our soloists, Greta, on her clarinet solo. An outstanding performance being the equivalent of a state champion in their room. It's very exciting that we get to do those performances because every time we do one of them, it not only grows them individually as musicians, but helps the whole entire program get better with music. So could you all give a round of applause, please, to our people who perform? Thank you again so much for coming out tonight. It's been just a great, busy season, actually kind of the start of a busy season as we rush into spring break and then rush out of spring break towards the end of the school year. So as all of our students are so involved, not only in music, but in their sports, in their activities, it's just wonderful that all of you and all of them still take time to make music, whether it's in band class or in jazz band or just hanging out in their car. It's really a wonderful thing. We're very excited. One other thing, people I'd like to recognize is we had many students in January audition for all-state band, choir, and orchestra. From those groups that are auditioned all throughout the state, the top students are selected to participate in a festival that is basically the top musicians of the state in each of their categories, whether it be in their vocal categories or in their instrumental categories. We've had several students who are auditioned and were accepted either in the band, choir, and orchestra. And so if you were accepted in any of the band, choirs, or orchestra, I'd like you to stand real quick and be recognized. Perfect. Thanks again for coming out tonight. Our last piece tonight is Groove Music. Thank you.